all of these are hurting. They are hurting the economy. These taxes are hurting. And therefore, you are not going to get the growth. And when you don't get the growth, you will not get the revenue. And when you don't get the revenue, you go back to increasing taxes to get the revenue. And then you are in a cyclical downward spiral. And so they have it wrong. And we will change that particular policy. We will use the tax incentives to grow this economy. And you will